79 years.
79 years?
Yes, you heard that right.
That is the time when we will have exploited 100% of our rainforest if the present rate continues.
The Amazon rainforest, it provides us 20% of oxygen. Its end will have catastrophic implications. Are we?
We may not be doing it on purpose, but our presence is having a negative effect on our environment.
Up to 28,000 species are about to go extinct in the next quarter of a century. This will destroy the food chains all over the world.
Rampant forest fires everywhere has given a deadly blow to our forest conservation efforts.
The size of human population has increased exponentially in last few decades. And with our population boom, we required more land, more water, more of everything at the cost of our environment.
Every year, we extract an estimated 55 billion tons of fossil energy, minerals, metals, and biomass from the earth.
Industry and technology can be blamed too.
Every hour, 1,692 acres of productive dry land becomes desert.
Vehicle emissions, toxic waste, carbon emissions. All emits toxin in our atmosphere, causing air pollution. And yes, all of these are byproducts of our inventions and ingenuities. This is what's causing global warming.
We have a garbage island floating in our ocean, mostly comprised of plastics, the size of India, Europe, and Mexico combined.
We didn't realize that the Earth resources were finite, and it can be depleted too. And that is the condition it is in right now.
All these factors highlight the impending threat.
If we have power to cause all this environment degradation, then we also have power to correct it.
Governments, organizations, and environmental groups are joining together to correct the mistakes that we have committed in the past.
From your end, you can also make a contribution.
Go green, buy products that are environment friendly.
Don't forget to reduce, reuse and recycle.
Let people know. Every person you enlighten counts.
Report any activity that degrades our environment, such as dumping of waste in the water bodies, burning rubber and plastic waste, improper disposal or anything of that sort.
We need an extensive forest conservation drive and a large-scale plantation drive to mitigate the consequences.
Now, more than ever.
So, we, Team SAE Collegiate Club, MMUT Chapter, is here to do the little that we can to save our planet, our environment, ourselves. We are presenting you this plantation drive from 5th June to 10th June to do your share, because no effort is ever too small.
You can send us our entries to our email or through social media handles.
And let people understand that the survival of our future generation will depend upon what we do now.
Though it's a huge undertaking, we must not lose our hope. We just have to keep doing what we can.